Now, today topic is greatest and smallest. Greatest and smallest. So, we have in last section, we have completed 4. Now, we are going to complete. We will continue with this 5, 6, 7, 8. So, now before going to class, you should be ready with your term book, pencil and eraser. Be ready, children. Yes? Are you ready? Yes. Shall I start the class? Yes. So, in last class, we did only 4. In that 4, we find out the greatest and smallest. Now, we will continue with 5, 6, 7, 8. So, this side, page number 77. 77, 77. This much, children. 77, page number 77. Last class, we have completed this one. Now, we are going to complete this one, that is 6, 7, 8. So, now here we should complete. Now, in this three name, among these three numbers, we should circle to smallest number and we should put a tick mark to greatest number. We should put a tick mark to greatest number. So, among these three numbers, which is the smallest number? 5. No. 4. Yes. 4 is the smallest number. We should circle to the smallest number. And 6 is the greatest number. We should put a tick mark to 6. Understood? Yes. Coming to the 6th one. Here we have 8, 9, 3. Among these three numbers, we should find out which is the smallest and which is the greatest. Get children? So here, 9. So 9 is the greatest and 3 is the smallest. Okay? So in number 9, 3 comes near to 0 and 8 is far from 0. So here we have, coming to 7th one, here we have 1, 6, 5. 1, 6, 5. So here 1 is the smallest number and 6 is the greatest number. So here 8, 1, 7, 2, 4. So in this, which is the greatest number? Which is the smallest number? Say, children. Yes, 2 is the smallest number. We should circle to the 2 and we should put a tick mark to 7. That is greatest number. Okay, children, please, I request you copy down this in your textbook. Yes. Now, next is equal to. Next is equal to. Here we have, look at this textbook. Children, look at this textbook. Yes, Chetan has 4 green apples. Here you find green apples. The apples are in green in color, no? Yes. And here Ramya has 4 red apples. So here Chetan and Ramya has 4 apples. Both have the same number of apples. Both have the same number of apples. So for example, I have 4 in my right hand. I have 2 chalk pieces. In my left hand, I have 2 chalk pieces. So in my right hand, I have 2. Left hand, 2. So that means this is equal. So in my right hand I have 2 chalk pieces, in left hand 2 chalk pieces. So both are equal, no? Yes, 2, 2. So here 2, 2. There are same number. So there is same number of chalk pieces in my right hand and left hand. Yes. So here we have Chetan has 4 green apples and Ramya has 4 red apples. Both have the same number of apples. Both have same number of apples. So we can say Chetan and Ramya have equal number of apples. Both Chetan and Ramya has equal number of apples. So to show equal number, we use, shall I rub this, mama? Yes. This is equal symbol. This is equals to sine. These are called sines. Now here we have now here, look at this one, children. Yes, so here, page number 78, fill the circle with this symbol, this one, and equals to symbol. So, greater symbol, greater than symbol, smaller symbol, and equals to symbol. See here we have in first box, here we have 3 and 5. So, we should see which is the greatest number. Yes, it is the greatest number, so we should put a mark. I mean, put a sign. So here we are using this sign. Here we are using this sign. Here 3 is smaller than 5. 3 is smaller than 5. Now here this one. So which is the biggest number in this? 14. So here we are using less than symbol. That is 8 is smaller than 14. 8 is smaller than 14. Now here we have 7 and here we have 7. So both the numbers are equal. So what is the equal symbol? Is equals to. What is the equal symbol? Is equals to. Now here we have 3 and here also we have 3. So both the numbers are so. Which symbol we use? Is equals to symbol. Yes? Yes. Now here we have 11 and here we have 7. So both numbers are not same. It is different. So 11 is greater than 7. 11 is greater than 7. And here we have 7 and here we have 6. So here both numbers are not same. So 7 is greater than 6. 7 is greater than 6. Okay. Now next one. Here I don't have place. Sorry. This one. Here we have 4 numbers and here we have 4 numbers. So both numbers are same. So sign we'll use is equals to. This sign we'll use. And here we have 8 and here we have 9. So which is the biggest number? I mean which is the greatest number? Which is the smallest number? Yes, 9 is the greatest number. So we should put like this. Okay, children? Now I don't have place that I'm writing down. Last one, see here, children. I hope you understood this class very well. So this is, we came to last of this section. So don't forget to do your homework, children. Visit your parents. Eat more fruits and vegetables. Okay? Yes. Thank you. Take